Well, it's August 24th at about 10 to 1 in the afternoon. 30 degrees with a humidex of about 36. So I decided to come to a place where there's a lot of shade and hopefully some swimming for the dogs. So I've come here to Gould Lake Conservation Area once again. It's been a while since I've been here. But the nice thing here is the trails are mainly through all wooded habitat. So we're in the shade 80 to 90% of the time. And there is frequent stops along the lake sides for swimming for the dogs. So anyhow, it's a good place to come and it feels actually pretty good here in the shade, not too extreme. So we've walked about an hour and we're all the way east to Bedford Road. Now we're going to turn around and head back. It's been a beautiful walk here in the shade. So we'll have another hour back, maybe stop halfway along for a swim, and then back to the car. I'm getting dehydrated out here and I'm starting to lose my way. I don't know which way to turn. Which way to turn? I don't know which way to turn. Which way to turn? Where am I? I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm never gonna get home tonight. I'm totally dehydrated. Climate change. Drought. It's got me now. Oh, okay, here's where I am. Now I know where I am. I might make it back.